Hi everyone, and welcome back to our monthly What's New in FAQ. For this month, both PowerDirector 365 and PowerDirector mobile users can expect some amazing new content.
That's right. This month's new content includes titles, video intro templates, stickers, LUTs, and more. Stay tuned to find out, plus our usual Q&A.
And if you haven't downloaded PowerDirector 365 or the app yet, find download links in the description box below. Also, subscribe to our channel to stay up to date on all the features and content releases.
Just in time for Valentine's Day, get off to a romantic start with new love title templates, Valentine's Day video outro templates, and stickers. For everyday video projects, make them shine with glitter and sparkle stickers or alphabet balloon stickers.
Click the link in the description to see what's new with PowerDirector 365 this month. And now let's see what's new with PowerDirector Mobile this month. Wow your significant other by creating a Valentine's Day video with new love stickers, Valentine's Day stickers, and with the help of some Valentine's video outro templates. And don't worry about video color, because we've got new Tokyo LUTs, so you can inject the vibrant and energetic colors of Tokyo straight into your projects. On top of that, for PowerDirector iOS, get 4 cool new AI anime face video effects.
Make sure to update your PowerDirector app to try out these new features and content.
Next is the Q&A segment, where we answer some of your questions. The first question is from Don Joyce. Does the generated text from speech-to-text feature become part of the actual video, i.e. is it always visible, or is it generating closed caption text which a viewer can turn on or off? Hi Don. You can either use the text as actual subtitles for the video, or you can export it as an SRT file that you can upload to YouTube as closed caption text. If you want to export the text as an SRT file, after you've finished editing, click More and select Export as an SRT file.
And next question is from Fanny. How do you add auto captions in PowerDirector? The app is also amazing as it is. Thanks, Fanny. Let me show you where you can find the speech-to-text feature in both PowerDirector 365 and PowerDirector for iOS. In PowerDirector 365, once you've imported your clip onto the timeline, you'll see the subtitle room on the left-hand side menu. Click on speech-to-text and select your audio source and audio language. For PowerDirector iOS, make sure you've updated the app to the latest version. Then in your project, find auto captions in the menu. Next, select your audio language and the audio source. And that's it for this month's What's New in FAQ. Let us know what you think about our new updates.
And if you haven't tried out PowerDirector 365 or the app yet, find download links in the description box below, and we'll see you guys next time.